सी द इशू इज विद द डिफरेंट परसेप्शन ऑफ द एलएसी लाइन ऑफ एक्चुअल कंट्री. So there is no international border.
Please tell our audience the basic difference between LOC and LAC as well.
See, see people get confused with the what is IB, what is LAC, what is LOC. So let me put it in a simple term. The IB stands for the international border, जिसे दोनों देश मानते हैं, जिनका सम्मान करते हैं, जिसका सम्मान करते हैं. It's like हमारा घर है, हमारे घर की boundary है. हम दोनों जानते हैं कि हमारे घर की बाउंड्री है और वो उसकी घर की बाउंड्री है, तो उसका सम्मान है, तो वो हो गया हमारा इंटरनेशनल बॉर्डर. सो यू ऑब्जर्व दैट ऑन द ऑल इंटरनेशनल बॉर्डर्स वी हैव बीएसएफ डिप्लॉयड ऑन द इंटरनेशनल बॉर्डर विद द पाकिस्तान एंड विद द बांग्लादेश बॉर्डर. नाउ कमिंग टू द लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल. सो लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल स्टैंड्स फॉर वेयर यू हैव द फिजिकल प्रेजेंस. So it is actually who is controlling what area. So the day you leave that area, the if India leaves that area, may come and physically occupy it, then you'll have to forcefully take that area. So it may be a minor attack, or the can be a war also. So we have a LOC is with the Pakistan. So there is no physical boundary.
That is Ratcliffe. Ratcliffe with Pakistan.
Yeah, we can say. So it's there are no physical boundaries. It can be some nala, some tree. Okay. So there is no, in fact, there is no wire. So who can say, okay, this is Pakistan and this is India. Now coming to the LAC, the line of actual control. So it's based on the perception. There is also no physical boundary.
That is imaginary line.
Imaginary line. So it's based on the China things. LAC is 5 kilometers from this place, whereas India says no, LAC is.